This is Wes Watkins Lake in McLoud, Oklahoma. It's only 1,142 acres, I believe. So it's not very big. And it opened up in 1999 to the public. And Rolo came out here to go for a walk. You smelling all kinds of stuff, huh, baby? Come on. You can boat out here. Bring your sea-doos. You can swim, but only in designated areas. And here on this dock. Here you go, good boy. What do you think? This water is disgusting, but a fun fact about this lake is my aunt's house is somewhere not too far from right where we're at. I'm gonna say 'm close to where the middle of this area right in here. They bought her house out, everybody that was in here, and dammed it up basically and filled it. And they opened it August of 1999 to the public to be able to swim and boat. I think Rolo's ready to go. Oh, you're wrapping yourself around the pole, silly boy. You ready? Never been on a dock before, and he's taking it like a champ. Like he's done it forever. Pee on everything. Now let's walk down to the boat. We'll launch. What do you think, little boy? This is different, huh? Hurt your tootsies? You can see just how murky that water is. Okay, now we're on the other side. See, there's all kinds of picnic areas. $5 if you want to use it for the day. This is one of those that they want to charge you for every little thing. But this is a lake, but it is considered a reservoir, is what it's called on the maps. But it's just so pretty with all these trees. Oklahoma has a lot of lakes, over 200, and I believe like 99-98% are man-made. We don't have very many lakes here that were original. Time I was out here, it was up to this grass area. There wasn't this little beachy area. Here are the ducks. Are you coming? Why are you walking so slow, silly? Do you have a sticker? Oh, yep, you got a ticker. You gotta let mama get it. He does not like it when he has stickers. He's got one in that little foot. Gotta let mama get it. Okay. Oh, you got one in this one too? No wonder you wasn't walking. Alright, mama's gonna carry him. He's just a wee bit spoiled. Okay. Stay on the concrete. You gotta be nice to the duckies. People feeding you. I don't know what the heck that is with that one with the tuft on its head. Maybe it's malting. You guys are cool. Thank you. Good boy. You can't get down there and get them, baby. They don't want to play. They don't want to play. Come on. Ready, bro. Come on. Come on. They don't want. Good boy. These RV spots are way far away from the water, and
if I was going to be in an RV spot, I would want to be by the water.
Which side's the men's and which side's the women's? If my ass was dirty and I had to, I would take a shower there. Got a fisherman over here. Trolling around. I bet it's some good bass fishing over there. Sir Rolo. Rolo. Where you think you're going? I just saw this, and I'm not sure what it is exactly, but it's funny. They're cute, huh, bro?